Hot day today in the deserts of Utah, heading to see some ancient petroglyphs that are out here called the Wolfman. The sun is just not my friend right now though. Scenery is breathtaking.
Every dwelling seems to have a spirit, a presence, and I always seem to feel something from long ago. Walking inside this shelter, I was in awe of the plasterwork still intact and the painting that adorned the walls. Images of ancient people fill my mind and the space where I'm at. This particular shelter almost had a Kiva feel to it. There was a magic to this place. One can almost feel the life that once took place here.
Thank you.
Metate's a reminder of the agriculture that once took place here. The surprise of this dwelling having caves awoke my inner child. This place is what I dreamt of every day as a kid. The mystery to this place is like no other.
In this particular dwelling, this area here in the back, with all this growth that's right here to me, lets me know that there's water right at the edge. If you were to dig down into this stuff, you would probably find water would collect right here. Obviously, this was a living space. A lot of soot from old fires. And you look along the ground, there's pottery, there's ancient corn, all over. Building must have been more than one story high, because if you look right over me, there's some ancient paintings as well as some hands placed there.
This sketch, I actually used silt and mud I collected from a nearby stream to add color to the drawing.
This is probably about 200 feet right under their dwelling. Natural springs here. And I'm not sure if you guys can see behind me, but there's a bat party going on. rocks. Pottery everywhere. It's all worth it. Just to give you a sense of what I mean when you look around and you see a lot of pottery.
Piece of pottery here. Another piece of pottery here. As you walk around this whole area, it's everywhere. Another piece of the puzzle showing life from thousands of years ago.